some migraines are begetter meches ba'alma, and some migraines are nish meches ba'alma. They're nish ba'alma. So it's efshes ha'meches with ba'alma. The ganze welt filter meches. So the emes is that a lot of these things you have to use the klal al derech when you learn a year a day. You learn a lot about hefse meruba. So the question is always asked: what's the definition of hefse meruba? How much money is hefse meruba? Put a price on hefse meruba. Ashul fi ashrei, anul fi anya, shtus. Well, what's the number of hefse meruba? And after everything was written about what hefse meruba is, the bottom line decision that all the poskim say hefse meruba is hakel lefira ois enei hamoida. So you have to make an assessment. The moida has to make an assessment. In this case, for this person and this ma'amid the masav, this is called hefse meruba. The difference with hefse meruba is over there. The moida is someone from outside. And when it comes to Chayil B'Shabbos, you yourself are the Meira.
And yeah, I'm going to stop for a second. And since we're living in a very difficult age, like I come from Australia, Chinese, I can't go back, I don't want to be back in, or whatever it is, the planes don't fly. We had a major problem called a lockdown. This time you had it here too. And a lockdown created all kinds of halachic shyness. Everybody had what to say, and you let me drink that cup, and you got to say, everybody had what to say. 50% know what they're talking about. Many people. Now, as a dinner hilchis kriya satayla, find it at the end of the Shabbos, in the Reish Tzadik somewhere. A shul did not have a minion for Shabbos. You know what I mean? A lockdown. Couldn't come to shul. The Mr. Sedra, brings down there's Rua, Mordechai, and others. The next week, like 2 seconds. No problem.
The shyness, to what din are you medama milsa la milsa? So when you look at the contemporary poskim, when they talk about certain shyness, it gives you insight to which this contemporary issue, to which set of halachas does it belong to. And then you can start looking to the Alter Rebbe Shulchan Aruch because they quote certain dinim to get to their conclusions, and you see what the Alter Rebbe has to say about these things to be able to see if their conclusions are in congruency with the Alter Rebbe Shita in these things.
Yama maya, yena, yena, la 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 la.